Welcome to the Expendables weekend.
Wait, you mean that there are movies without violence, blood, and strong